Our veterans need to be home where they belong. They were willing to serve. They were willing to die. They were willing to come back in a box or a lot of them damaged, most of them at a certain level. Then they need to be where they belong, and that's at home. And thank you for every time that somebody comes down and makes this something big, creates awareness to this injustice. We are so truly appreciative.
Morning. 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 Mr. Parker, morning.